I'm a student at Chinook Park Elementary School. Last year, all of our grade 5 and 6 students participated in the Higher Business World program for Junior Achievement. Several of our parents, who are also business people, came and led us to the program. It was really fun, even with my mom and dad. We got to learn about how to come up with a good product idea, about how to manufacture a product, and about how to promote and advertise it. We also learned practical things, like how to prepare a resume and how to act in a job interview. At Chinook Park, my favorite part of the Junior Achievement Program was when we got to take all the things we learned and apply them by making our own products we got kids at school might like to buy. We figured out how to make it, what it would cost, and set a price that we could make a profit. Because let's face it, making money is what it's all about. Then we promoted it at school. We even shot a commercial and sold the products with all profits going to charity. My team's product was a sea cushion we called Mini Guns. We sold over 50 of them, and together with the products sold by other teams, we raised over $1,800 for the Humane Society. And